Hello everyone and welcome back once again to The Perfect French with Dylan. Today we are on lesson 28 of the pronunciation course. We are going to learn everything about A-I-L, A-I-L-L-E. For the book, we're on page 56, listening 56. So let's jump into the pronunciation, but first, let's break down the pronunciation for the IPA. So we have two different sounds here. We have the A, the short A, A, and then we have the G, which is the rolling E. So it's quite easy, it's going to be A, I. So do you remember that the rolling E is the beginning of yes in English? So we have A, I, A, I. So remember yesterday we saw I, L, L, E, and this one makes like I, I. It's not, this one is not as complicated as the one that we saw yesterday, because they are very two different sounds. Having the E followed by a rolling E, it's quite hard. This one is very two distinctive sound, so it's easier. So we have A, I, A, I, okay? For the pronunciation, the middle of your tongue is going to go and touch the palate. That's how we get the rolling sound. The air goes through the mouth and your lips are going to be from naturally open to slightly stretched horizontally. So we have A, I, A, I. Once again. A, I, A, I. Okay? So let's start with A, I, L. We are going to see three examples. Two things to remember about this one. The sound is always going to be at the end of the word, usually. Unless it's a verb that we are going to see with A, I, L, L, E. And also with A, I, L, they're usually masculine nouns. Usually, you know French, so many exceptions, but usually they are masculine nouns. So we have un éventail, A-I, un éventail. Okay, so here we have a link as well. Un éventail, ta-i, un éventail. Second one, le travail, le travail. Yeah. Le travail. Le travail. Ok? And the last one, de l'ail. La y. De l'ail. La y. De l'ail. So as you can see, they're all masculine nouns. Now let's see A, I, L, L, E. Pronounced exactly the same as A-I-L, because we don't pronounce the E. We don't say A-I-E, A-I-E. Okay, don't say that. So let's see three. We have une bataille. Une bataille. Une bataille. Une bataille. Second one. Travailler. 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 So remember that we just saw travail. Le travail. Le travail, the work. Travailler, to work. And the last one. Une paille. Paille. Une paille. Paille. Une paille. That's it for today already. Don't forget to practice with the listening. This is very important. Try to record yourself and then listen to my recording and then your recording to see if your pronunciation match with mine. Tomorrow we keep going with the rolling sound paired with another letter and we are going to see E-I-L, E-I-L-L-E and A-Y. So I will see you tomorrow. À demain.